Start a video, sorry about that. Hey there guys, it's me, episode 6 here, back with another video. Now let me get some light on the subject. Ooh, nice. Now, can I just quickly mention, I'm sorry about the quality on this video. I tried doing it on my phone, I tried doing another video on my phone about how to remove special offers from the Amazon Fire 7, which you can see has not got the special offers anymore than it used to. I can't show you proof of it having special offers because I can't show you because I'm recording from my MacBook. Yeah, I'm getting a bit too overexposed. Pardon me. But yeah, I'm going to be showing you how to install the Google Play Store on the Amazon Fire HD 7. So let's get into this video. Right then. So, here I have my Amazon Fire HD 7 with no passcode. As you can see, it's currently not got the Google Play Store at all. This is a fresh install of FireOS. I'm going to show you how to do it. So, I'm hopefully going to leave a link in the description which you'll be able to visit and download all the stuff we're going to be using. So, I'm going to quickly get it in. If I didn't leave a link, you should be able to go on Amazon Fire. Google Play Store. Let's spell that. What? Google Play Store. Store. Thank you. So it will search with a Bing. We all have Bing. So if it does that, then it'll be How to Geek. That works. So what you want to do? Scroll down until you see all of these. Now what you want to do is click on them. One, two, three, four, and download them all. You can download them in any order, as long as you download them all, but just remember which one's which. So you want to download APK. It may say there's a more recent version, do not worry. You can see it say on here in blue. Let me move my light away. No, let me keep my light. There you go, it's now downloading this one. Should pop up at the bottom. Stop overexposing my phone. Come on. Gooey. There we go. It's way better. And then you just hit OK and then it should download. So I'm doing mine backwards to front because I selected all of them. I kept going back to the tab. So some of them it will say we value your privacy, just hit I accept. We scroll down, you can see this one is red. All we do is hit download APK and it'll go and download it. And at the bottom right here, you'll see it pop up. There you go, and just hit OK. And eventually, it will do it. And you want to do it one by one. Just remember which way you do it. So all you need is these four files, nothing else. Don't need to download any file explorer like the other tutorials tell you to, because you can do it, there's one built in, but most tutorials don't use it. Or they download file explorers like ES File Explorer. You can still download ES if you want. Personally, I'd say just stick to using the built-in one. So there you go. Hit OK again. And last but not least, you value your privacy. So the, I think 3 out of 4 have said we value your privacy, so you have to accept it. But if so, they do. Okay, again. So now we've done this, you'll see the fact that they have all downloaded in the top. So what we need to do now is go out of your browser, go back to your home screen, which you do by pressing that center button there, and you want to go to settings. You want to go to security and privacy, and you want to go to allow apps from unknown sources. Now hit OK, ignore that warning. It may say it could be unsafe, or it may be unsafe, but in our case it will be fine because all we're doing is installing the Google Play Store, because this is technically running Android. So what you want to do is, I just realised I didn't show you what I was doing. You want to go back to your home screen, and you want to go to, where is it, Docs. You can see it right here, Docs. Tap on that, and you'd think it'd be Documents, but it's not. So it's do send to Kindle by default. You want to hit Local Storage, and then you want to go to Download at the top. And you see we have our four lists here. Now, the reason why I said to do them, like select them all at once, so you know which one is which, because I did the first one last, I think. Yeah, I did the first one last and the last one first. That makes sense, because you have to do it in the order. So if you don't know which order, you have to do Google Account Manager first, and the second one will be the Google Service Framework. I just realised I'm not showing you what I'm doing here. So what I'm doing is tapping on the icon, so I'm currently on the third one now. Tapping on this, I'm scrolling down, and then I'm hitting install. And let it do its thing. Now this one does take a little while. I know that from past experiences, because I've done this a bunch of times. By the way, if you don't like these little ticks being there, all you need to do is scroll down and hit clear all. It will go away. And see, it's installing. Let's give it a minute. Why does this take so long? So I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to quickly check on my phone, because it's meant to be backing up some stuff, I believe. It could not be, but let's have a look. It looks like it's actually done a bit, but it's managed to quit the app somehow. So let me just sort this out. Okay. Right, I think we're good. I know I'm talking a bit more slower there. Felt a bit like Linus Tech Tips. But, so eventually you can now see, it says app installed, so all you do is hit done. That's open, wasn't it? Just hit done. And you can go to your next one, which would be this, and I just did that one. Which must be this. Is the Google Play Store, so you know, scroll down and hit install. As long as you do the Play Store last, you'll be fine. So you can do the first three in any order, but if you get Google Play Store, do that last, okay? Because you do not want the Google Play Store to be done first, because it will mess up your process. Just fishing back at my phone itself. That's one of the quicker ones. All you need to do is hit dump. Now, what you need to do now is nothing. You have successfully done it. You can see right there are the two icons. But if you're on an Android tablet, you will know that that is the old Google Play Store icon. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on it. And I'll see what happens. It's a tracking info. This does take a couple of seconds. So if you have ever set up an Android tablet before that is not an Amazon Fire device, then you will know it will always do this part, and it will get you to log into your Gmail account. So if you do not have a Gmail account, you will need to create one to be able to download any app from the Google Play Store. Like with Amazon, you have to have a Amazon account. So you can see it's now prompting me to sign in. So I'll scare myself because my mouse was over the video. So I'm now going to sign in. Now beware, this might crash during the sign in because it wants to update. It may not, it may do. I had it do it once to me so far, but it will always do it when you get to the password stage. Yes, now it's telling me to enter my password, so I'm going to do that. Make sure I can see it. Make sure I enter the right one, yep. So I'm now going to hit next. Now you heard my phone vibrate because I have 2FA enabled, two-factor authentication. You cannot hack into my account. So I confirm, yes, it is me. I recommend you enable two-factor authentication and get the Gmail app on your phone or something. It is really good. Now all you have to do is hit, can you see right here, from Bear 48, it's just it, I agree. You can email me at that email, I don't care. Please sponsor me though. If you want to do any sponsors, I'll be more than happy. I did one with Boltune, and I'm now doing one with, I forgot the company, the ones that are sending me out there, Fire HD 10. Next. It just said something, you just hit next, it's in the bottom corner, sorry I didn't show you. Now it says, by using the Google Play Store, you agree to the Google terms. Sure, hit accept, but as you can see, it just crashed. It just took you right back to your home screen. Well, if not, it may be me. Yeah, it was me. Sometimes it'll do it, sometimes it won't. So you can see it's now popped up. I've basically given you a tutorial because this is an old version. So now the first thing you want to do is quickly go to three bars. Is to go to the three bars over here and hit apps and games, the second option, and you want to immediately hit update all, hit accept. So you can see Amazon for tablets needs an update, and you can see it is literally just crashed on me, and if I try to open it again, you can see it will not do anything. So you play that and then it goes back home. So what you want to do is just leave it. You can keep it on or off, it doesn't matter. Just leave it for a while. By the way, this is a case where you flip it open and it unlocks like that. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly enable some options in my Fire tablet. So the ones I want to enable is tap this a bunch of times. About 8 times, and it'll say developer options, and if you tap it, so I want to enable ADB. I don't recommend you enabling ADB yourself unless you know what it is. What you will want to do, just to speed stuff up,
is scroll stuff, scroll down to apps and hit don't keep activity. So every time you go home, as soon as I go back in here, you can see, if I just quickly, there you go, the Play Store icon has been updated. Right now I'll go into settings, it basically kills the app, so it saves battery and all that. But you want to go to developer options, and you want to go down to drawing and animation scale. You want to set to 0.5x, which is half the animation speed. So even if you like animations, I like my animations, but it just makes it a bit faster. So I still do the animation, but it will do it a bit faster. So you can see now we can open a Play Store. So this is the updated Play Store now. You can see, looks a bit different. So for some reason I just dropped out of Wi-Fi, it does tend to do this a bit, but I think that's just a problem with my Wi-Fi being a bit stupid. So let me hit retry. And you'll see any second now it'll jump to life and be like, hey, Wi-Fi! There you go, it just did. And then you'll get all your usual app suggestions. And then you have basically done it. So here is the App Store, and now you can download official YouTube. All on your Amazon Fire, just to show you. Come on. So it did say downloading, download pending. But I'm just going to quickly make sure that all the stuff that I need is up to date. Google Play services need an update. I'm a beta for that, so that is understandable. Excuse my phone in the background vibrating. Now what I recommend is if you ever have a option to update Google Play services, scroll down and become a beta tester. Because then, if you ever need to update it again, all you need to do is go over to My Apps and Games and go to beta. You can see over here, go to beta and then you'll be there. So that's how I always update it. So it will download and it will install and it will work perfectly fine. The only thing you can't do is you can't do like the Nova launcher and all that, because it will not let you, even with the hacker, I forgot what it's called, I can't remember 100%, but the tool that they say, that all the videos say to use them, actually does not work anymore. I don't know why, I have tried it multiple times and it will not work. It's really irritating that it doesn't work, but hopefully they will release a patch. So after, so up to the 4th of August this year, it currently does not work. It is the 4th of August. Well, technically up to the 5th of August, I will say, this year, 2019, 4th of August 2019, it does not work. So yeah, that is how you install the Google, ow! Crikey, my case, I just held my tablet by the case and I have my thumb right there. And it just got, look, it is brutal. If you put your thumb right there and you have this case, it will get squished. Anything that's there will get squished when you try to close it, because look. Anything in its path will just go, see, look, I can't even close the case without it. That hurt my thumb. Don't do that unless you want a sore thumb. Unless you want a sore finger! But yeah, I'll just let this install for a sec. As I end out the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button. Literally, smash the like button. You can kind of see my crack screen. And hit that, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button for more content. So yeah.